x is 5.1 seventh sum. A circle of area 9 pi square units has 2 its diameters along the lines x plus y is equal to 5. Next x minus y is equal to 1. So the given 2 diameters is given that. So that is the first diameter, then the second diameter. That is called the first diameter, then second diameter. So to form the circle. So the first of all, the given values, area of the circle, is equal to pi r square. Okay, area of the circle is equal to pi r square. So the area of the circle is given by 9 pi. So 9 pi equal to pi r square. So pi pi cancel. Now r square is equal to 9. R is equal to plus or minus 9. So which implies r is equal to plus or minus 3. R is equal to 3. The first one. The radius is completed. Next is the first equation. And also given. The first equation. X plus y equal to 5. This is equation number 1. Next x minus y is equal to 1. Equation number 2. Okay. So directly equation number 1, equation number 2, which implies directly equation number 1, 2 is adding. So x plus y equal to 5. Next x minus y equal to 1. So y, y cancel. Then 2x is equal to 6, which implies x that is equal to 3. Now the x value is 3. Now substituting the value of 3 is going to equation 1 or 2. So now x is equal to 3. In equation number 1, we get the solution is x plus y. 3 plus y, that is equal to 5. Now y is equal to 5 minus 3 is equal to 2. Now y is equal to 2. So the point, of diameter. So the intersection of diameter, that is the point. Intersection of diameter is 3, 2. So that is the value of center. So center, that is equal to 3, 2, that is equal to h, k. So therefore y x minus, that is the formula, x minus h the whole square plus into y minus k the whole square is equal to a square, that is called the r square. Now x minus 3 the whole square plus into y minus 2 the whole square is equal to 2. Radius value, radius equal to 3. So 3 the whole square, this one a minus b. So x square plus 9 minus 3x. So 3 into 2 into x plus y square plus 4 minus 4y equal to 9. Okay. This one a square, b square, 2ab. A square, b square, minus 2ab. Okay. So x square plus y square minus 6x minus 4y. Next one, this 9 plus 9 minus 9. That is called plus 9 equal to plus 9. The same value should be cancelled. Is equal to 0. So therefore, x square plus y square minus 6x minus 4y is equal to 0. That is the answer. Okay.